back out to a six-point game. Brian Tracy launched down on top of John Michael Nolan. But again, it's not a ball he can do anything with. He'll be frustrated with the lack of service that's come his way with this breeze favouring Carlow in the first half. Referee initially appeared to decide that was a shoulder-to-shoulder. I think it's Martin Keown who's down. Now, I'm not sure he's called for a foul, Noel. I think it was just because he thought